Yo, all the Sonny here with another GTA 5 online video, and this time we are going to jump on the last mission of the mercenaries. Gameplay what we have here, and let's see what kind of mission the last mission is and how difficult it will be. But here we go, and let's see at the end more.
FYI, this is how they're transporting the target.
Give me a hand over here! Whoa. go! Lay down some cover fire! Thank you. kidding me?
You did it! The wheel lock's just released! Perfect. Now push that shit down to the Avenger. Applied for a Meriwether job and a mama to come get your asses. Get ready.
Jesus! Shit.
Get a job!
No!
your eyes peeled. You messed with the wrong man!
I lost visual on the SP! Visual contact lost!
Got away! Retreat! Drop it! Now! Get your head down! Give it up, ass! Cripes! What a pansy! You're gonna die, bitch! Look alive! What a pansy!
double fucking job. We cleared the land in Zancuda with the cargo.
Nicely done. There it is. It's done and dusted. So, our new guy gonna call us and let's hear him out.
All right, TL, we did it. The divorce papers are signed. Meriwether and the government are no longer on speaking terms, and we got the feds kissing our ass for saving theirs. LSA is here to stay, baby. It's only up from here. And we still got plenty of jobs that'll put that Avenger to good use. Operations Terminal is there 24/7. That's your home now, baby. CR out.
So we have new other work, what we can do, what should pay much better than this, all of these six missions. So sometimes we're gonna jump on it, but now I would really appreciate for like in this video, and if you would subscribe to my channel, that would be just super and really good for this channel to grow and go beyond. But I thank you all and see you next time. Bye bye.